This is how you can hide your YouTube channel from all the people on the YouTube app or from the internet, basically. So here is how you can do it. Simply open any web browser that you have. I am opening Google Chrome right here. Tap on this URL thing and tap search for studio.youtube.com. As you can see, click open this URL, open this into a desktop site, or simply you will get an option to continue to the web and get the app. So instead of clicking on get the app, tap on continue to web. Here you have to find the settings icon, like this is right here in the bottom of here. Tap on this settings icon. So once you tap on this, you will get few things. Tap on channel from this, tap on advanced settings. Here you have to scroll down to the bottom. So let me guide you. Now tap on remove YouTube content. So when you tap on it, it will ask you for login into your account, and here is I want to hide my channel, and you want to hide your channel name, public videos, public playlist, subscription, others. Tap on this. Your data on other Google properties will be removed. If you want to do it, you can do it, and simply tap on hide my channel. So this is how you can easily hide a YouTube channel from the eyes of other people or other YouTube users. I hope you found the video helpful. If it does, then definitely hit the like button.